behind the net. And he puts that one aside with ease. The Maple Leafs scoop it up along the boards. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. And that somehow stayed out of the net.
It's a really good save. In tight, he shuts down the area where the puck can go by getting out onto the puck, and there's nowhere for the shooter to put it.
And sends it just out of reach. Kind of lost control for... And they score! And we see this!